The Butte County Sheriff's Office is searching for a missing man after discovering his vehicle submerged in water. Julio Gutierrez was reported missing by his family around 2:45 this morning. Take a good look. They say he didn't return home after an event in Biggs. Deputies found evidence of a crash on Larkin Road near the After Bay Release Station. Search and rescue crews recovered a submerged vehicle from the water. They say it belonged to Gutierrez, but he was not inside. Officials are still searching for him.